So hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Aquafina. So in this video I am going to discuss about how to grow goldfish faster. So goldfish growth rate are totally dependent on the condition they are kept in and the amount of high quality food they receive. So goldfish kept in a crowded aquarium or bowl and only fed dry prepared food will not thrive. So goldfish growth rate can be massive for their first few weeks after hatching in a perfect growing environment, as much as 50% or more increase in body length in a week. So it's also depending on this type and his environment. So goldfish have the capacity to grow anywhere from around 6 to 15 inches within a very short period of time. If they are kept in tiny aquarium or little bowl, they will still grow but much more slowly. So the first step is the proper feeding. So goldfish have no stomach and digest their food in the intestine, which make them to feed much of the time. This fish should have a high alkaline and high protein goldfish food rather than tropical fish food, which is not designed for consumption by your goldfish. So goldfish are omnivorous, so they will eat bug that lands in the tank as well as vegetables matter. Goldfish will also eat smaller fish like guppies that share the tank. So the second point is the water condition. So goldfish can tolerate many different water conditions, hard, soft, acidic or alkaline, but they won't tolerate water with ammonia in it or low oxygen level caused by population. So the third step is frequent water change. So frequent water change are required for goldfish. So this is especially more important for fry when large number are often kept in crowded condition for the first few weeks. And the next condition is water condition. So believe it or not, goldfish actually thrive in a less than perfectly clean water environment. Whether it looks good to the aquarist or not, it's quite healthy for the fish. So goldfish love having some algae in the water to nibble on whenever they feel like it. And since goldfish are always hungry, this salad is a perfect way for them to further their nutrition and thereby grow faster. So this is one reason why pond fish grow so fast. And the fourth point is lots of space or filtration. So goldfish need 24 square inches of surface water per inch of fish, or a filtration / aeration system. So goldfish need high oxygen level to enable them to process the large amount of food needed to grow quickly. So the next point is large enough environment. Being large fish, goldfish need enough water to spread out and have room to swim. When goldfish are in a tiny bowl, they will grow but much more slowly. It's best to provide at least 1 gallon of water per full grown fish. This gives goldfish room to swim and explore their home. Plan the aquarium space accordingly to how big the fish can become, not how big he is at the time of purchase. So the fifth point is temperature variables. So goldfish are cold water fish, meaning they thrive in temperature ranging from 65 to 80 degrees Fahrenheit. When they have to live in extreme cold water temperature, such as in winter, they partially hibernate and grow more slowly. So in the warmer water environment, goldfish grow faster, possibly because of the fact that more beneficial bacteria can grow and there are more insects for them to eat. The more and better a goldfish eat, the faster he grow. So these are all information regarding how to grow goldfish faster. I hope this video will definitely help you. More videos are coming soon, so please stay tuned to my channel.